in this example, I've gone up to a 1 kilogram pressure without a tear, and this is an excellent result. Here's another example with lightweight height and fly material. After 140 hours, testing to the manufacturer's 600 grams, it tore 3 millimeters. Still a pass, staying within the manufacturer's tolerance.